sells clothes on the side of the road somewhere in Tennessee. I'm on my way back out east. No one knows much about me, but they'll stop and stare and say, who's that as I drive along the road? Park my truck up along the way to rummage through that pile of clothes. If they ask you who I am, don't you tell them nothing about my past along the trail or anything that's happened. My ghosts, and they travel with me everywhere I go. Remind me about things I'd rather forget, but they just won't let me go. And I see myself out in the woods with a pistol that I stole, and I shake my head and buzz my lips to shed the heavy load. They ask you who I am, don't you tell them nothing about my past along the trail or anything that's happened. When I move out to Virginia and I live upon the trail, and keep to myself, but I got no choice. There's never been another way. I've been alone all of my life, even in my own neighborhood. I am a dark space that passes by, reach out, but it does no good. If they ask you who I am, don't you tell them nothing about my past on the trail or anything that's happened. Out into the woods, nobody will see my face. I'll peer out from the branches and they'll quicken up their pace. Or I'll stare out from a photograph on the post office wall, and they'll stop and think and move along, oblivious me at all. They ask you who I am, don't you tell them nothing about my past on the trail. She was pretty and fair. I had a girlfriend once, now she's no longer there. I had a girlfriend once, and I wonder if she loved me. I had a girlfriend once, in the shadows of those trees. And if they ask you who I am, don't you tell them nothing about my past life.